Hello and welcome to Maz Adventures and Medics. If you are new to my channel, then please subscribe to my channel to see new uploaded content regularly. Today I'm going with my family to the Tunnel of Trees in Michigan. There are no fees to enter the Tunnel of Trees. It's completely free and open all year round. It begins in Herbert Spring, just north of Petoskey, and follows the narrow road of M-119 that hugs the Michigan border through a wooded 20 miles of color and light. It ends right around Cross Village. It is ranked as one of the most scenic drives in the US. So when is the best time to travel to this place? So the best time to travel through the Tunnel of Trees is late October to see the fall colors when they're at their peak. You can also go in summer and spring times, and you can get a whole different view. So how long does it take to go through the Tunnel of Trees? So at the speed limit of 45 miles per hour, it can take about 45 to 50 minutes without any stoppage. But I highly recommend visiting many of the attractions along the way, where you can see the view of Lake Michigan, take pictures, take some of the trails. So if you do that, pretty much it can take anywhere from 3 to 4 hours or even more to travel through the entire 20 miles of Tunnel of Trees. So I hope you guys are enjoying the magnificent fall colors. Keep watching until the end to see how you can get to area where there is a beach and it's not a restricted or a private path. So guys, this is one of the stops that you can actually park your car right on the side of the road, get down, take pictures, and just look at the magnificent view. So if you look on the road, we have some surprise visitors. There are some fancy porch. There are like about 7 or 8 of them back to back. So it's really nice to see the fancy cars. So drop a comment and let me know which one you really liked. I personally like the red one and then the SUV. So this is a spot that has like a long set of stairs. You can take down all the way down to the beach, get close to the water, and during summertime you can actually even get in the water and enjoy the beach. Hopefully you all enjoyed the video. If you haven't already subscribed to my channel, then please do so. Be sure to check out my other adventure videos and tips. Thank you.